Heading over to the Cube now from my house. About a 2-minute drive, we're heading over. One of the last times, part of the Ride basketball team, we're heading over. Practice today, 5:15. Going over there for a quick shoot around right now. Keep the arm loose. Time comes to a close. Gotta treasure every moment of it. 17-3 team, couldn't ask for much more from my boys. Hell of a year, great group of guys. Could be a few more weeks if we keep on winning games, but I think we can and will. Playing into my usual song that I always pull up in, a little Fortunate Son, Clearance Clearwater. Credence Clearwater.
Game on Friday night. How do you guys feel about it?
We just think we gotta win one game at a time, 4 times in a row. That's kind of our mentality. I think we have a good shot of Friday night at home.
I love it. I like the way you guys play together. I like the way you're solid underneath the boards.
Thank you.
I think you really work hard, Will.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
I wish you good luck.
Heading out of the school now, heading home for the day. Get ready to go for practice. Everybody said, everyone's got us predicted to lose in either the quarterfinals or the semifinals. Like, we haven't got the respect that we deserve this year. We pre-ranked number 15th. Coming into the season, we finished number 1, and still people have us as like the 4th or 5th best team to win the section. So we just feel disrespected, and we're gonna come out there and try to prove who we really are, and we know who we are, but I guess not everybody else knows at this point. Coaching staff this year has been absolutely phenomenal. Coach Aguilar, who's been, I think, the best coach in Section 1. Coach Sonardo has been a great assistant. Keeps us really fired up, energized, ready to go. Coach Spinelli, great connection between the players and the coaches. She serves as a great middleman, and Coach Tuttle has been done a great job developing all the young guys and turn us into the team that we have today. I mean, we wouldn't be here without any of those 4 guys. Wouldn't be in the same spot.